Mattermeyer Station. This should take me out to the Institute. Mattermeyer Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
So don't wear your uniform. They keep good whiskeys there. They even stock old Dunwall.
Ah, man. Let me know next time you go.
Someone there?
My best chance for tracking down the Crown Killer. The place used to be a solarium for the idle rich where they flocked for rejuvenation treatments. It was founded just after the plague hollowed out Dunwall a decade and a half ago. Alexandria Hypatia is chief alchemist, and whether Anton Sokolov is still there or not, she's going to give me the answers I need.
carriage relay again. Should we check it out?
Nah. I'm just making sure it's still in order.
Settle down, stomach.
Yeah, there's definitely something going on here. After last night, I'm sure of that. I saw something. Whatever I saw...
Feed the rats.
Don't be like that. Times are hard enough without you getting bitter.
When Attermeyer was open to the public, I was proud of him. Just got some recipes with Dr. Hypatia. Why?
Bring it on. Whatever is happening...
open this door!
B, C, D, B, N, G, H, I, G.
No!
There's probably a master key for the lab somewhere.
Me now. All right, Chopper.
History warp as words pass from the lips of one to the ears of another. Imperfectly formed, half understood, poorly remembered. In the years to come, the story of the Crown Killer will be twisted and bent, hammered like soft metal. By some accounts, a monster that had to be put down. By others, a victim of treachery, preserved, because in the end, you found another way. But you'll always remember the truth, won't you? Your truth, at least.
gotten something under my fingernails again. Are you a patient of mine? I'm sorry. I should know that.
I'm here to ask you about something.
Do you cover your face because you were hurt? The afflictions we treat here are more common than anyone likes to admit.
I'm not here for treatment. I'm looking for Anton Sokolov.
Sokolov? Yes, he was here for a short time. But she took him away to see Kirin Jindosh. Do you hear something?
What about the Crown Killer? A patient of yours?
The Crown Killer? That name came from the newspapers. I'm afraid I don't... Oh, yes, the murders. I was in Dunwall, studying diseases found among whaling crews. Wait, did someone just call me? I've been forgetting things. The Crown Killer is an interesting case. I feel almost sure I could help with that. It's just... I used to do such good work, and now my memory is failing me. Who is that calling me? Excuse me.
Too bad poison's not my first choice in weapons.
You're dead, aren't you? Isn't this...
Used to lose things like this. A disease of the memory, perhaps. A common affliction for the gifted. Something is terribly wrong. I can't put my finger on it. I wonder what she would say about this.
Squad assigned to Ademar to watch one woman.
Oh, brother.
Thank you.
I'm not in the mood.
Sure, he knows how to talk with the boss. What a lick spittle.
Something's coming. I'm sure of it.
I guess Dr. Hypatia's not seeing patients anymore.
See reason. I need more patience. There's so much I could do here. Like when Adamire first opened.
On orders from the Duke.
Too bad poison's not my first choice in weapons.
Only what? Wait. Oh. Who was that? look
they
around.
They have to know something.
Time to collect this bounty!
Seeing things?
You're Hamilton? Why did they lock you up? You know something?
I swear, I know what I saw. Hooded. I just caught a glimpse. So much hate in the eyes. As if the world needed more of that. I'm not seeing things. I hope they didn't steal my notes. I need to go back to my room. They took my key. I don't know. What a fool I was.
Anybody? Don't maybe search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Think you're scaring me?
Come back here! Come on! You won't get away!
Once that watchtower is down, Megan can pick me up.
Someone's shooting at me! Death!
boots after this.
Can we leave this place yet? I don't like it. Ready now?
Yes. Let's head out for the dreadful whale.
You didn't find Sokolov?
No, but I killed Hypatia.
You what?
She was the Crown Killer. The Duke tricked her into injecting herself with a flawed version of her serum. It changed her. She wasn't even aware of it.
And Sokolov?
He's been moved to the home of a man named Kieran Jindosh.
The Duke's grand inventor. They say he's a genius.
They die like anyone else. I need Anton Sokolov, but he's missing. Held by another inventor named Kieran Jindosh, who no doubt wants whatever secret Sokolov holds in his head. Jindosh is the mad inventor who brought clockwork killing machines to Karnaka. They say he's got the most brilliant mind in the Isles. And it may be true, but a smart man wouldn't be standing in my way. I've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and kill the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.